The second movement of the Bruch Violin Concerto, I feel, is the core of the work, and I would stand by being isolated without the first and third movement. The structure of the concerto is very unusual, and it's unusual for the second movement to be really the most substantial. This has one of the most incredible first subjects, second subjects, developments. Every part of the movement is a masterpiece.